What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina, and we're headed to go do another diving job today, and we're helping out our friends from Marine Construction. I'll put all their information down in the description below, but if you're in our area and you need a good dock built, those are definitely the guys to go through. We've been helping these guys out for many, many years with a lot of underwater work. What we're doing today, they actually built a new dock for a customer, and the old poles, the old metal posts that went down into the lake bottom itself, for some reason, they just can't get them pulled up. So what we're going to do is actually go down to the bottom. We're going to put a pipe cutter on it and sit here and spin around and cut this metal pipe off. Now what they've got, of course, is the wooden poles, but they're having difficulty wiggling these poles enough to get them to pop up off the bottom. So what we're going to do is actually just go down and cut them, make it a little bit easier for us. But hopefully it won't be too difficult of a job. I will state this, I don't believe we're going to be able to see too much today. So if you don't see much on camera, guys, it's not my fault. We have had so much rain here recently. There's two other lakes west of us that flow into ours, and we're just now getting all the runoff. So our lake is literally like chocolate soup. But I got Dylan here. He's going to help me out again today. We've got our comm units on our mast, so, you know, hopefully we'll be able to communicate with each other underwater. But we're going to go over here, shimmy down each pole. We're going to drop down about 18, 20 feet or so and just cut it off there at the bottom. And even if Duke Power drops the water level, you know, they're not going to drop it 18, 20 feet. They may drop it 5 feet. So even if they do, we'll be deep enough that where we cut it off, it won't be any hazard or won't be a hazard for any boater or swimmer or anything like that. But come along with us today and we'll see how good we do.
Dylan, we get down there, we'll check time. Let's scrape off where we're going to cut it, and we'll come back up and get the cutters. You ready?
Give me some light.
Alright guys, so we just got done today. Unfortunately, we didn't get all the poles that we need to cut. We did get three. If you come along with me, I'll show you what we're cutting here. Basically, here's two of the poles that were here on the side of the dock. And as you can see, they're pretty thick metal poles. If you'll zoom in right here, you can see where we actually used the pipe cutters to cut all the way around it. Now, unfortunately, our pipe cutters, the blades on them actually broke. So we didn't actually get all four poles cut. The construction crew here, or Marine Construction, that hired us to come out and do this for them, they've got to get their blades fixed. And then, of course, we may come out first thing in the morning and cut the last one. But I just kind of wanted to show you what we were actually cutting out. And there's three. There's two here. There's one over there on the other dock. And so we got one more to do. And, of course, hopefully we'll get that done in the morning for them. But guys, I appreciate you coming on this dive. Like I said, you're probably not gonna get to see much on camera just because of how bad the visibility was here. But anytime you do work like this, rely on your dive buddies. Me and Dylan, of course, we had our full face mask and our comms on, so we were able to communicate back and forth exactly what we needed done, even with limited visibility, or in our case, no visibility. But guys, I appreciate you watching this video. If you liked it, do me two favors. Definitely smash the like button and share it for me. As always, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business. Guys, we really appreciate you watching our videos. If you liked it, make sure to give us a big thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, simply hit that subscriber button for us and make sure you hit the little bell to turn on all notifications. If you want to see some other cool videos, make sure to click these links here. They could be scuba tips, they could be diving videos, search and recovery videos, or gear reviews. Once again, guys, we really appreciate it.